Hello.
Well, won't they need looking after?
I'm afraid our insurance doesn't cover us for having people with a learning disability.
I'm afraid we don't have any opportunities at this moment.
Sorry, we haven't got the time.
People with learning difficulties have a lot to offer organisations by volunteering, but sometimes we may face barriers. It can leave us feeling unwanted when people don't ring back. Everyone has different skills to offer. Everyone has different strengths. We are the same as everyone else.
David, what is your role at GVOC?
My role at GVOC is the promotions and marketing volunteer. The things that I do at GVOC are mostly IT-based, such as adding drop-in sessions to Facebook, adding community groups, news stories and events with information from other members of staff, also developing the new GVOC website with the information from the old website.
What does GVOC get out of David's volunteering?
David has a lot of skills that GVOC can utilise. His IT skills are absolutely fantastic. We've got a much better online presence, and that's because of David and because he can give his time to promote what we do. He's going to be training GVOC staff on how to use the website and how to edit their own pages. Without the volunteering that David does, a lot of that work wouldn't have been able to get done. So it just wouldn't have happened without David's help.
Amanda, what do you do here and how do you help?
I volunteer at an after-school club called Thursday Life, and I make toast for the children and I help with activities and arts and crafts, and I wash up and tidy up.
Mark, why do you value Amanda being on your team?
From the first day that she came through the door to help in our after-school club, we recognised her potential straight away. Amanda works so well with us here at Gateshead. She comes in, brings her skills. She's great kind of with the children with games and leading teams with arts and crafts. And she's so practical when it comes to helping tidy up and clear up at the end of the day. The children look past any kind of learning differently, and the team as well. And they see her as part of the team because that's what she is.
What does Sight Service do?
Sight Service work with and in support of people who are blind or partially sighted.
Deborah, tell us what you do at Sight Service.
I come to the coffee morning and do teas and coffees. Then wash up and then make myself a cup of coffee, chat with them.
What have you learned from your volunteering?
Jobbing independently and helping others, people. I like working in Sight Service.
I think all volunteers bring with them a unique set of skills and abilities, and that includes volunteers who have learning disabilities.
What are the roles in Sight Service?
We have two charity shops in Sight Service. Jonathan and Joanne, you both work in our Gateshead charity shop. And Jonathan, you've been there for quite some time now. Of course, since you started volunteering, you've gone into a job, haven't you?
I have, yes.
That's the admin, isn't it?
It is, yes.
And do you enjoy that as well?
I do, yes.
I think, Joanne, you're a newer volunteer, and hopefully you feel part of the team.
I love being at Sight Service, and I get a really enjoyment out of that.
How easy do you find it to get volunteering opportunities?
I don't find it easy with having a learning disability. You get judged. But now I've got Sight Service, my confidence is coming back again. Good morning. That's 50p,
please.
I do putting labels on the clothes. I do the till and I help with the donations.
These are a few examples of what people can do with a learning disability as volunteers.
Please don't judge people because of a label that's been put on them, for example, learning disability. Meet with them, chat with them, find out what their experience is. It may surprise you that they are much better at certain things than you are, and they can bring fresh new ideas to your organisation.
It's up to you as an organisation to give us a chance to show you what we can do.
All of our volunteers contribute in different ways to our service.
Everyone brings their own skills and ideas.
You're welcome as part of our team.